News. The winter weather headed our way means some residents won't be able to get tested tomorrow. The COVID-19 community testing site at the Fond du Lac County Fairgrounds will be closed Thursday due to forecasted winter weather conditions. The Wisconsin National Guard will resume weekly testing next Thursday from 11 to 7. Testing will then continue every Thursday through March 4th. You can find more information by visiting the Fond du Lac County COVID-19 webpage.